The image formed by a convex mirror of focal length 30 cm is a quarter of the size of the object. The distance of the object from the mirror is. Now they have given us a convex mirror. So convex mirror is like this. We have a convex mirror. Let us assume. So this is convex mirror. So this side is painted. Now they have given that focal length is 30 centimeters. So of course this will be positive 30 because of the sign convention. So this will be the focal length. So this will be C, and this C and this distance is going to be R. This is radius of curvature. So that will be 2F because we know that F is equal to R by 2. So from there we can calculate this is going to be plus 30. So this will be 60. R is equal to 60 centimeters, right? Now, one important parameter they have given, that magnification M, which will be is equal to 1/4. Why I am saying that? Because they have given the information that size of image is equal to 1/4, 1/4 of size of object. So we define, suppose if this is HI and this is HO, so we define magnification is equal to HI divided by HO, and from this relation I can find this is 1/4 if I rearrange this. So M is going to be 1/4, which is equal to minus V/U for mirrors. So we got one relation, V is equal to minus 4, V is equal to minus U/4, or I can write U is equal to minus 4B, correct? Now, we have mirror formula. So what mirror formula is saying? So mirror formula says that 1/F is equal to 1/V plus 1/U, correct? Here we have one relation between U and V. So I can put U is equal to minus 4V in this relation and F is equal to 30 centimeters. So I can obtain the value of V. So this is going to be 1/30. This will be 1/V. V is going to be V plus U is going to be minus 4V. Or else I can write 1/V minus 1/4B. So 1/30 is going to be, if you take LCM, this will be 4B. This will be 4 minus 1. So this is nothing else, 3/4V. So for further, if you solve, what do I get? 3/4V is equal to 1/30. So from there, V is equal to 90 divided by 4 centimeters, right? So this is going to be the value of V. But what do I need? I need distance of the object from the mirror. That means I need particularly U, right? So what can I do? I can use this relation. V is equal to, or U is equal to minus 4V. So once I calculated the value, so I can put the value. This is going to be 90/4 centimeters. So 4 and 4 is cancelled out, minus 90 centimeters. Of course, this will be minus because object will be placed somewhere at this point of time. This will be the pole of mirror. So of course, we know that by sign convention, U is going to be negative, right? So I can write distance of the object from mirror is equal to 90 centimeters, right? So 90 centimeters should be the right choice. So option number 2 gives us the right choice. Fine? Yes.